What's up, everybody? Welcome to the first episode of Airport CEO. In this series, I'm going to be attempting to make a commercial airline with like 30 medium and 10 small stands for commercial and 50 small stands for general aviation. So, I'm going to try and get every service to be provided that I possibly can. Baggage, fuel, everything. Some of the services aren't in, and if in the series they get added, by all means I'll...
Your attention, please. Please do not smoke in the terminal building. Smoking is only permitted in the specified smoking areas. Thank you.
Sayın yolcular, lütfen terminallerdeki sigara içme yasağına uyunuz. Sadece işaretlerle gösterilen bölümlerde sigara içilebilir. Teşekkürler.
Alright, now that we're done with that thing about smoking, let's get right into it. So, what shall I name myself again? That's the best I can really... we don't have very many services that we can provide for lovely planes. Money by the hour. So I just paid a ton of money for that stuff. And all these cargo trucks are delivering the supplies it'll take to go to all these small stands here. I'd be like, hey, why are you building so many small stands? Well, I'll show you in just a few minutes. Trying to make this my first actually edited video. I just have this huge plot taken out now. That's a lot of space. Thank you. three key, double speedies and the two key, speedies and the one key, and pods with space or P. You zoom with the scroll, left click, don't do anything for the camera, that's the WASD or arrows. Down arrow, S, up arrow, W. So, just in case you guys are wondering. Going to triple speed. I'm going to overview. Fast forward to next day. Thank you. Yay! Fast forwarding is almost over. And then I'm going to stop landing. Right? Start landing. Hopefully. Cargo truck? There you are. Apparently. Hopefully, change back to current speed to normal. This one is not really going to land that. Control tower. $25 every now and then. I don't know the interval, but they do. Here comes another plane. And I'm starting to make a profit. Alright. called that field depot already. Instead of making a profit, I'm not actually making a profit. I'm just not losing money as fast. Thank you. looks. Not sure how this is going to be. Sounds true. The audio isn't too bad.
Time goes on.
like taking out loans. I got 19 flights at holding pattern. It's almost like I should add another run, but now when I do that, it's only gonna lower the traffic. And now it would cost like 84,000. See that nonsense right there? Yeah, I'm getting money. I swear. Alright. I'm gonna have to stop this episode here. Because the game's lagging and I'll have to just wait for the terminal to be built, and then we're gonna have to wait for all these flights to depart.